Now this is my Lego Worm Gear earring system. It's basically just like my regular steering system, except this one can also be driven by turning this rod, which in turn is driving the worm gear that is connected to this gear. Then instead of universal joints, I have used these double bevel gears and a single bevel. This one has Ackerman style steering. You can see because of this big steering linkage up here. And a prototype rope steering thing, which has not been very successful so far. And it's probably going to be replaced by a U-matic system, which is going to come in sometime soon. It's driven. You see the, even though I'm turning this really fast and this is a worm gear, of course it doesn't go that fast. The wheels will also get replaced by bigger ones in the future.